crazy long time ago. Woo! Cut to the quick right away. The shootout is about to begin. Here is our very first shooter. Let's it go. No goal on this one. To the bottom of the first. And here is the first shooter. Got a piece of that one. McDavid's the next up. Nothing was solved in round one. An outstanding save.
Halak stop gives his team a huge opportunity coming up.
He saved the goal, and he saved his team.
As a goaltender, Doc, you have to understand the speed of the shooter. That's exactly what happened there.
A shot. He scores.
Great save, Doc. The reaction from the bench was outstanding.
Next shooter, number 29, Nathan MacKinnon.
Good shooting place. Score! The winner! It's over! Going to get things started. Fires. That was magnificent. Here is the first answer in the shootout. What a save!
He's a goaltender, you got to make yourself look big, and that's exactly what happened in that shootout attempt, Doc.
Fires an outstanding save. Flings it. He saved the goal, and he saved his team.
Next shooter, number 71.
A wonderful save in the goal crease.
Next shooter, number 11, Andre Kopitar.
He scores!
You know what, Doc? You want your goaltender to stay with the shooter? That's exactly what happened there.
Outstanding save by the goalie.
Next shooter, number 29, Nathan MacKinnon.
He scores a tremendous pressure goal. We continue.
Nothing better for a goal scorer to have the game on his stick to continue the shootout.
Goalies have control, too. A save? We continue. Oh, Pocheck saved one there. If he scores, the heat goes to the enemy. That was magnificent.
That's the way you stay with a shooter in a shootout.
It only weighs 5 ounces, but it is the game on his stick right here. What a save! Nugent Hopkins wants to make the pressure shift. There's wanting and doing. And he missed the net.
He did everything right there, Doc. Unfortunately for him, he was not able to put the puck in the net and keep the pressure on.
An outstanding save. Justice Bear is next. Desperate to get a goal for his team. He scores!